Welcome back. Like I said, I was like trying to like do some things with the sound, so like things feel off, and yeah. The only thing I want to say is that Blinda got a level. That's about it. No real new information. I actually want to go into this and see what this game is all about. Just sort of like, you know, a bit of exploring. We're healed up, we're healed up, and yeah. Decent. Oh, it's whatever that is. Is it also a rock? I guess Perma would be the better play. It was. Burma was the plan. Alright, I'm gonna call it. Wait, this has a really diverse moveset. I should have just earthquake. Okay, that would have been upsetting. I wanna we're starting like that already. Ooh, I think that's one level off. Keep more. Jealous got that. It's that one. I was about to go like it outspeeds me, then I remember. Wait, this doesn't have to be quite slow. My cat's trying to get out. My cat's trying to get out. Give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'll be back. So it's like, I'm pretty sure it's using dig or fly. No more dig. And here comes the neat part. Ooh, you switch out. And we air slash. You have to be joking me. Lillian, I think when the can hit one more air slash. Thank you. I want to hear from you. Okay, so this is dead. Why is this heading down? I have no idea when you're like supposed to get rock push. Okay, so like I'm gonna go quickly heal, actually. I know I'm not one to like run back and heal, even though that's like what I'm gonna do for my Nuzlocke. For my randomizer Nuzlocke, but like it's because like I'm suffering right now. I'm in massive pain. Well, since now that I have the menu up, I guess I can do it. Alright, 5,445. What a nice number that was. Thank you. So I guess like they get stronger the higher you go. Okay. So we go here. No, seriously, this one is full on like a maze. I feel like I said this last time. Like, oh, I thought. Gosh. Good thing we have. But yeah, this one is far more like compared to like previous ones. They're like, oh yeah, you can like get some. I feel like the only one that compares is Emerald. Because I feel like you need Flash for that one. You definitely need Flash. The Kanto one is like easy, and I'm pretty sure they changed the one in Johto a bit. Changed it up a bit. But like, by the end of the day, they should be the same. Semi-same. And this should not kill, but it can punch. Okay, Blunda's starting to show her true colors. Simapour, okay, so that's the water one. What was he moving? What? Agility! Like, it had Slash, but I decided to get rid of Slash, and I'm like, oh yeah, Jill, we should house. We don't know speed, that is insane. I should be using Flex a lot. Okay, let's go in for Jella since Jella knows Absorb. So that was, these are ominous, not the ominous ones, these curse body have been really good. I'll hit one, let's see if we can do this. Again, who keeps Lick on like, this late into the game? Alright, we're doing good, And then, we should be the Fire Warmer. Simisear. I'm learning my Gen 5 Pokemon. Lick again? Why do you keep Lick on him? At least we took it down. You are more of a special effect. Does it like learn any of the other like Mega Drain and Giga Drain, or does Jella only learn whatchamacallit, Azul? Then I'll drop one potion. Webby should be fine. I'm sorry, Webby should be fine. And Jella's a bit of a tank. I love this for a. Ooh, that was pretty cool. So can I like just like it? Alright. Oh my gosh, that means we're gonna. I wasted those items for no reason because we gotta pass through. The doctor again. So I just use those items up. This is why you kind of wait a bit. Like I already did the rivals battles, and I'm pretty sure N is already all the way at the league, and I feel like he's gonna do something like Barry did. Or like, where like Barry, like you're getting ready to head in, and Barry came in like last minute. Like, nope, no, you don't. We have a battle to do. Yes, a battle. Battle me. Let's see who takes on the lead first, and then you destroy them. I wasted like four potions. potions, which was like $2,000. I'm sorry, $2,000. No, my gosh, I walked in there by accident. This is gonna be a long victory road. I know I'm supposed to go up, but I'm like, my like explore brain is right now going to explore other areas. Okay, that place done. Okay, so I did have to go up. Did I? I don't remember being up there. I swear if I need, fly, I'm gonna be, if I need, like, rock, I'm gonna be sorry. Alright, clang. I actually got this one. Like, burn with the paper. That is not good. Are you? Oh my god! Or did it raise its invasion? I thought I was gonna get it. Well, that's kind of good. I mean, he's neutral on water. And I resist it, so right now, like, damage does regular. Oh. Does he, like, not have any of it? There's all the finish it. I'm still upset about Burma. Okay, something. You're kidding me. I would have literally put on a rappel the second I stepped out. Do I actually need, like, rock push? I have no idea where to obtain rock push. Look at something. Isaac looks up a guide on Pokemon Black yet again. I guess that's what I get from this being a blind playthrough. But like, I'm having fun. It's definitely like one of those. It's definitely like one of those games that you generally have to play. Oh, I spelled it wrong. I spelled rock, which is supposed to be strength. Pokemon. Again, I kind of hate that about, like, okay, that one's in the... Oh, okay. That's kind of what I hate about, like, the older Pokemon titles. Is, like... Oh, I need rock. I need strength. Oh. Well, this kind of sucks. That's kind of what I hate about, like, the older Pokemon titles. Is how, like... You are not told at all. Like... Where some of these items are, like, you're just expected to know. It says Nimba City. Okay. Oh, so it's like the one town I decided not to explore. Sorry. But yeah, that's kind of what I hate about, like, these older Pokemon games. Like, they do not tell you, like, oh yeah, this is where you get this item, or this is where you get it, and yet, in some, like, cases, they're still required to, like, get past the Elite Four. It's like, why? Okay, well, I always walk back. I guess a editor, but, like, I mean, future me, time to, like, speed up the thing and, like, put some music over it. I don't know what music I'm gonna use, but, like, yeah, put some music over this. See you guys in a bit. Should be back. Okay. It says one of these houses is where we get strength. I mean, that was easy. Okay, that means I have to leave one Pokemon behind. But I'm not teaching strength to, like, a random Pokemon. I think right now the plan will be to. Can I, like, fight directly into the door? I can? Okay, that, like, saved so much time, but, like, my one question is, can the duck learn strength? Well, I mean, it's not that much of a walk. Or I might just, like, go catch a Pokemon that can learn fly. Oh my god. I don't know. Well, like, I have some time. Like, not for this video. I wanted to, so, like, my plan was, since I want to evolve Frozma, I think I'm going to evolve Frozma, like, right now. Copy like. Oh, wait, Frozma did not evolve. What the? Is it 48 then? Well, I actually was putting in Frozmo for like to check the evolution. Oh, that's one more. We are one level off. One level. I want to use a left hand. That's more fast forward for me. Hopefully I don't use the same song over and over again. See you guys in a bit again. I did it. I finally did it. What does mirror? Isn't that the reflect one? Oh, that sucked. Can't wait for like the final part of the crew that will be like two minutes long. I'm like, oh well, that sucks. Right. Okay. It's like the game really doesn't want me. And when I return, you guys will see me at the doctor again. It's just like I'm right now still thinking, am I gonna like walk all the way back there, or am I going to learn to catch a Pokemon that knows both fly and can learn fly and return? Get up right in strength, I know. No, I'll look it up after I hit. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll show you my team next time. Bye!